good.
Kerry band, Tom Mcguire, came to MMA late for predominantly
and that
boxing. No time of getting himself getting stints in Brazil.
My name is Tom Mcguire. I fight out of Spirit MMA in Ireland. My record is 7-4. I first started training martial arts when I was maybe 13. I started doing some taekwondo and then boxing, and then I started doing a little jiu-jitsu and progressed in into MMA. I try and be as well-rounded as I can, more just trying to learn everything, bring out my game in every aspect. Tonight I'm fighting Joe Duffy, he's a very good wrestler, you know. My game plan will be just trying to stay safe for the first round or so, and try and open him up a little bit in the second round. I'll be probably looking to bring him past the second round, maybe into the third round. I will be afraid of going into the later rounds for myself.
Joe Duffy is originally from Donegal, Ireland, but was brought up in Wales. He's undefeated and has won every one of his 8 fights inside the first round. What a fantastic prospect.
My name is Joseph Duffy. I'm fighting out of Falcons Martial Arts in South Wales, and my pro record is 7-0. I began fighting in martial arts when I was 5. My fighting styles, I like to mix it up with the hands, like to work my takedowns if I can, try to use every aspect of mixed martial arts if I can. Tonight I'm fighting Tom Mcguire. He's a pretty well-rounded fighter, so you know I'm going to be in my game. I believe where people find me hard is because I've got a well-rounded game and that explosiveness, and you know if I do get into the ground, I don't tend to make many mistakes.